You guys, so today I am going to show you the newest Lush Kitchen subscription box. And so I'm going to show you just right here what it looks like and whatnot. And then I'm going to turn the camera around so I can show you up close what they look like. So this is the box, and it says it's very exciting. It's very exciting. And then when you turn it over, you can see what we have in here. And as always, in every subscription box, we've got 4 discontinued Lush products from long ago that were voted on, and 1 exclusive product that has never been made in the last 25 years that they made exclusively for this Lush subscription box. And so, as you guys know, I put these products when the voting first goes up. For the 9 products, I put those in my discontinued Instagram, and I have pictures and vids of each one of the discontinued products because I've used them before, and I say what the description of the scent is and what the water looks like, etc., what the ingredients are. And then with the exclusive one, I always put that on my other Instagram account called Lush Exclusives. I have a lot of exclusives, not just from the Lush subscription boxes, but from all over the world exclusives. And I've taken pictures of those too. And then when we get the actual box and they've chosen what we voted for, then I put the pictures of each of the products in my Lush Kitchen Archive Instagram account. So now I'm going to turn the camera around and show you all of these products here in the subscription box. Okay, so here's the box, and so now I'm going to take out the goodies here. So nice. So we have a Glog shower gel, and I'm so glad that this is in the medium size and not in the small size. So that makes me happy. So Glog is a very popular discontinued holiday shower gel from many years ago. And this one is very spicy, like a spicy warm holiday drink. There is a drink called Glog. It's an actual drink for the holidays. Now, we used to have some neighbors that helped raise me, and they were Norwegian. And every Christmas, Carol would make Glog. And it was so warm and sweet and spicy and wonderful and tasty, I remember. So, to me, this reminds me of that drink. It says, like a deliciously warming glass of mulled wine. This festive cocktail is packed with red wine, brandy, orange juice, and Christmas spirit. So this has cinnamon stick and clove infusion, water, orange juice, vegan red wine, fresh lemon juice, fine sea salt, cinnamon leaf oil, clove leaf oil, lime oil, Brazilian orange oil, benzoin resinoid, patchouli oil, and brandy. This is suitable for vegans. And this one was made by Ben. My son's name is Ben, actually. And it says, use by December 21st of 2021. How to use: pour yourself a generous helping, lather it all over, and rinse it off. get into the Christmas spirit with spicy cinnamon and clove infusion and a glug of warming brandy for good measure. The orange juice in this lather not only helps this festive punch smell amazing, but also cleanses skin to make you glow. Made from 100% recycled plastic. And so now I'm going to show you up close. It's sort of a reddish rust red color. I would say, oh God, it smells so good. I would say this is a medium thickness. It's not very thick, but it's not watery either. It's sort of in the middle. And for those of you who have heard of and have tried one of the other popular holiday Lush shower gels called Hot Toddy, this one is along the same lines as Hot Toddy, but it's much more so, and it's sweeter. To me, this is yummier even than Hot Toddy, and I like Hot Toddy quite a bit, but this is even, oh, this is just so good. So that is Glog shower gel. And next, oh, this is fun. Next is the Jilted Elf shower jelly. It says, fall drunk in love with this luminescent lonely elf. Lush has made a couple of other products in the past with this same Jilted Elf scent, like the Elf on a Shelf multi-purpose fun bar from a couple of years back. And this is a very, very interesting scent. It says, wobble and lather, or chill if you'd rather. For an extra invigorating blast, use straight from the fridge or freezer. Sweet fig, enlivening ginger, and sharp citrus make this a wibbly-wobbly fruit tipple for the skin. And the ingredients say this has fig infusion. I love figs. I have dried figs right now that I munch on occasionally. They're so sort of sweet and sort of brown sugary. This also has agave syrup, cinnamon leaf oil, ginger oil, and grapefruit oil. So that's what it looks like. I don't know if you can tell, but it's got gold glitter in it, and the Jilted Elf shower jelly. So there are two or three products in the same scent. So the smell is fruity, but a little bit spicy. Definitely fruity because of the fig and the grapefruit, and it's a little spicy with a little kick from the ginger. Very popular. And not often, I think Lush has only made this a couple of times in the past 15 years, so I voted for this one. So I was glad that a lot of other people voted for this and it won. So that's the Jilted Elf. And the shower jellies from Lush are like soap. You wash with them like soap. You can take the whole thing in your hand and rub it on your body in the shower to lather up. Or you can cut it in slices and put it at the sink like a soap. Or you can dice it up and use it in a kitchen sieve to give you bubbles in the bathtub. Many ways you can do this. You can even wash your hair with it. So the next product is something I'm really excited about. This is the Happy Blooming Body Lotion. And actually, Lush made a bath melt called Happy Blooming that looks like this. And it smells like cherries. It's the most wonderful fruity, sweet cherry goodness. And we liked that bath melt smell so much that Lush made a shower jelly called Happy Blooming. And then, before we knew it, Lush made an exclusive Happy Blooming body lotion in the Lush Kitchen. It was only made in the previous incarnation of the Lush Kitchen. They never sold it in stores or online or anything like that. So this is the Happy Blooming body lotion. Let me open it. And it's quite thick, as you can see. It just sort of stays there. It's quite thick. Oh God, and that smell is so good. It smells like fresh cherries to me. Oh, let's read it. It says, apply to skin, dry skin, and let the feel-good lotion sink right in. A splash of ylang-ylang oil will uplift your mood and reduce anxiety. In the ingredients, it has almond oil, fair trade cocoa butter, jojoba oil, elipa butter, almond essential oil, benzoin, and ylang-ylang. So, because of the almond oil, I think, and the ylang-ylang, it smells like cherries. I would rate this lotion, this scent in general, a 5 out of 5 rating. It's one of my favorite scents. I love the jelly, I love the bath melt. I have a scent family photo that I took about 20 years ago that shows all three of them. Here is another product. This one is called Winter Bath, or Hokkaido. It's Japanese, Hokkaido for winter bath. And it's a little bit smaller of a bath bomb, kind of the same size as their Butterball bath bomb. And this was released 1 year for Christmas many years ago. Oh, and the smell of this bath bomb is so, so different and so wonderful. Again, it's very spicy. This one's spicy in a different way. It's got rice bran oil, cedarwood oil, clove bud oil, ginger absolute, ginger oil, lemongrass oil, celery seed oil, and sandalwood oil. So it's earthy and herby and spicy. Earthy, herbal, and spicy. So it's spicy in a green kind of a way. Oh my goodness. It's like the kind of scent that you would get in your bath at a spa. You know, the ginger, the lemongrass, the sandalwood, the clove. It's very good for winter when you want to warm yourself up when it's cold outside. So I will definitely make a demo video and take some more pictures of it in the tub while it's fizzing for you and put that on my Lush Kitchen Archive Instagram account and on my lushalot.com blog. I would rate this little guy a 5 out of 5 rating strictly for the smell. It doesn't have a lot of bath art, but in this case we don't care because it smells so good. I would rate this a 5 out of 5, which is rare. I don't usually rate bath bombs a 5 if they don't have good bath art. So that tells you how good this smells, how therapeutic it smells. And lastly is the exclusive thing, the ultra exclusive thing in this subscription box for Christmas. And this is the Outback Mate Bubble Bar. Lush makes a soap a blue soap called Outback Mate. That's minty with peppermint oil. It also has eucalyptus oil. So it's very minty and fresh. And so Lush decided to make a bubble bar from that same Outback Mate soap scent. So this has eucalyptus oil, peppermint oil, and lemongrass oil, and it's so pretty. I can only imagine what the bath water is going to look like, the shade of blue that it will look like when I use this. And oh, it smells so good. You can smell the lemongrass oil and the peppermint. What a wonderful combination. And if I'm not mistaken, it looks like it has some blue glitter in it. Oh, I can't, I bet that water's gonna look so beautiful. Now, I think that these two can be used together because they have some notes that are similar. In fact, all of these, I think, have either ginger, lemongrass, or clove in them. The Glog, the Jilted Elf, the Winter Bath, and this one either have lemongrass, clove, or ginger in them. So you can make quite a good bath cocktail with these if you would like to do that, or you can use them just individually per bath. This one is the one that is really not like the others because it's not spicy. It's sort of sweet and cherry-ish. So I would definitely rate this a 5 out of 5 rating. You know me, I like anything that's exclusive because it's exciting to me. I've been using these products for 20 years. So when Lush makes something different that I haven't seen before, I get really excited. All right, so that is the November-December Lush Kitchen subscription box. And I'm pretty pleased about this because there are some products that are not what I would call common at all. So I'm very pleased about these products. So if you have any questions, go ahead and leave them down below and I'll try to answer them as soon as I can. Thanks so much for watching and we'll talk to you soon on the next video. Bye-bye.